Simmons averaging just under 16 points and just under 9 rebounds a game. And that drops for Russell, plus the foul.
So a little pick and roll action there. Do you go get Allen cutting to the basket? Embiid does just that.
Team in three-point percentage.
A little bit of a mismatch, small versus big here.
Russell able to spin it in.
Where'd that come from?
So we had thought that foul, by the way, just to button that up, Jim, was on Joe Harris, his second, or I should say I had thought it, as Russell lays it in. Russell looking to shake Embiid. Dudley gets it back to him. Russell goes around Embiid and lays it in.
That was basically a reload play just then.
At noon, that's just got to be tough. Has the stuffing even settled yet? Allen with the mammoth hammer.
Finish things off. I didn't think he was going to be able to reach the basket on this one initially, but he throws his shoulders into the air.
Box out from Hollis Jefferson. Here comes Russell again. Pull up three. Is good. D'Angelo Russell now with 21 for the game.
So only three for six from the floor. Only six attempts.
Russell has to put it up. And in. 25 for D'Angelo Russell.
Nice action. And look at how difficult it is to cross over from a Butler.
Dinwiddie had a huge first half as Russell uses the window.
By the crew with the cameras. Picked up that pivot foot.
Russell. Leaner. Is good. D'Angelo Russell.
Disjointed. Now in the last minute and a half, it's picked up again.
Russell will try. And hit. He